Alright, so, let's see. So, we are back at our base here. Earth, and the Robinson Protocol wants us to build a little starter base. So, okay, let's do this. Let's make our starting block. It was here, I think. So, the starting block. And I would like to have a stair, yes, and I would like to have more concrete blocks, I think. So, and while we are here, let's grab more oxygen. Let's see how our oxygen is. Okay, so we have a couple of water here, a little more oxygen, it has enough fuel. And yeah, we are good on oxygen. Very nice. So we can make more emergency oxygen. And you are still going for the fuel. Yes. You are still make. No, you are not making. You are not making anything. Let's grab some. Hang on. Let's grab a couple of cereal bars and let's eat something. And I would like to go collecting more food at the day. So when the sun is coming up and it's not so cold anymore, I would like to go right now. Let's see how this works. I'm a little bit unsure about the building because I had some issues with the building and I would like to have, let's say, can we build something? No, we cannot build anything. Can we build? No, we have to start. Okay, so let's head back here and let's place a core. Cannot carry the core, this is fine. Okay, so we have some stones here. Not sure how to approach this. Nine, let's have more oxygen. Alright, so let's see. I think I start my base right here, and hang on, so when I start my base here, I can have the core here, yes, okay, and now we need some. I have a little layout for my base, what I would like to go with. Oh, hang on, we don't have to walk around here, we have our trusty drone. We have our trusty drone here, so let's see. So I would like to have a foundation, and a foundation like this. This and this and this. Let's grab more blocks here. Where is it? Not sure if there's an easier way, but the limit, the weight limit is holding us back here a little bit. So okay, so I would like, yeah, let's make our basic foundation. So the basic foundation is a 3x3 here, I think. Okay, that was wrong, and we are already out of, yeah. Okay, so let's see, can we make this a little bit, we have a little bit too much fuel, and we have this bloody motorbike. And we have the stairs. We don't need the stairs right now. Okay, now we can. Now we can carry a little bit more. Let's get rid of everything here. And Let's see how much stone we can grab. Can we grab a little bit more? No. Okay. So seven. Seven it is. Okie dokie. So let's finish our basic foundation here. And I think this game has structural integrity. So we have to be careful a little bit. So this is this side. So I would like to have one block where we can walk around. Let's make it two blocks. Two blocks. And I think this is okay. Because the problem is if you are not careful, you cannot recover the blocks. This is a little bit. This was already a mistake, I think. Okay, I see. Maybe let's make the stair here and let's make a second stair. Second stair. I would like to have a little bit so I can maybe fortify the base a little bit later. So we can grab this. And we can grab the oxygen and we can grab this. So let's have some oxygen then. And while we are okay. And let's eat something. So let's grab you and let's grab more stones. And I think we are a little bit. Can we? Okay, so we have to remove. Okay. We have to remove this. And this is a. Okay. This is very unfortunate. Okay, so let's get rid of the stones here. Four. So, like I said, I would like to have one. So the base foundation is 3x3. And I would like to have at least one block to walk around. And I think I will go with two blocks around. So we have to remove you. Ugh, this is very unfortunate. Okay. So let's grab everything here. And let's place it in this. Okay. Let's grab everything. Okay. All right. Oh, we can grab everything. This is nice. So let's put you here. Motorbike is very heavy. Okay. So let's grab you. And let's place you over there. Okay, okay. So, and to make it easy, let's remove you, and you can stay here, and let's grab the wood and the fiber, and you are our fuel maker from now on. And so, you are still good. So can we place, please let me place. Maybe we have to, okay. Maybe we have to place a block here. This could be the issue. Okay, and it is already starting. Too much to do. Can we place a block here? Right there, and now we can place our I saw it right, very nice. So let's finish this side here, and like I said, I would like to go foraging. Okay, so you are here. And I have a little layout here. I think it was this one. And I would like to go with you. So let's rotate you. Okay. And I think it is like this. This is what I want. Right? Okay. Okay, so now let's get foraging. Okay. I forgot about this. Alright, so foraging. We have enough oxygen. We have enough oxygen and we have we should grab our motorbike so we can head back easier. Okay, so we have enough oxygen, okay, so grab some motorbike and let's head out to forage some food. Okay, so the motorbike went off into the... I'm a little bit distracted here. Okay, so, motorbike. Oxygen. everything at the same time. So, motorbike, you. And let's grab more stone. Because we need more stone for our base. It wants us to make a generator and a tank or a solar pen. I think I will go with the generator for start. I'm not sure about the solar panel right now. But we need more food. We need more food. This is why we are here. And I would like here was food. I would like to collect things the whole day, so while we have sunlight. I think there's an issue with heat a little bit, but I think we have no water. Okay, this might be an issue, so we might have to go back, because if it's too hot, you normally need water to cool you down. So let's see if we can make we need food. I haven't figured out a sustainable food chain for now, so I'm just collecting these protein thingies here and the fruits. And yeah, we have not enough space. This is okay. I see how it works. We have not enough space. I mean, we could have grabbed the hovercraft, but the hovercraft has not much space, so it's not really helping. Alright, so let's grab more things. Maybe we head over to this wreckage there. Over there, I think it is some teleportation station or something. And maybe it has some goodies for us. Maybe not. Okay, so how do we... Okay, we are a little bit... And let's grab the wood here. We have to keep our biofuel generator has to run all the time. It has to run all the time, and after a while, if you have collected the trees, you know, the trees near your base, it is quite difficult to oxygen. And while we are here, a little bit more food, and back to stone collecting. Okay, so we are pretty much full. Let's head to this teleportation station here. Not sure if it's a quest or something. There's a message where you can insert a code or key card or something. But I haven't figured out what to do with it. But sometimes there is some goodies here. And I'm not sure. You cannot salvage the. Okay, no. As you can see here, if you drop here, damage need legitimate. And here, I think you have to insert a key code. But I don't know the code. And here we have water. Okay, this is nice. But we are already full. Is there any code, maybe? Maybe here? And this is not active. Maybe we figure it out later. But for now, I would like. Oh, what are you? You are. I don't care. I don't know. Are you a cargo box? No. Okay, so let's collect more things. So more food, I mean. I think we are good on stone and wood. So let's collect more food. And I think we should head back to our base here, and because we are already at 502, so let's grab more oxygen. And we have this motorbike, so let's use it. Maybe we grab. Yeah, we grab this. Oh, there was iron. I missed iron. Stop it, stop it, stop it. Grab the motorbike, grab the tool, make it defense mode, and grab more wood. Oh, I should have. Ah, I'm stupid. I should have made the base over there on the little hill. Oh well. Like I said, you cannot recover the. Oh, you cannot recover the materials from your when you build something. You have to destroy it and you have to rebuild it. Not sure if this is intended, or maybe later you can find something. There is something called a multi-tool or something. Couldn't figure out how to build one or how to fill one. Okay, so maybe we can grab this copper here. Maybe we can grab this copper here, and then we have to head back to our base, and let's see. So. Motorbike. Motorbike. And let's go. Let's go. So, the base is not. I think it's okay. Let's park the motorbike here. No, let's grab the motorbike. And let's have some. And some food. And okay, so we need to refuel our. We need to refuel our oxygen maker. What is we have? Okay, so unload. Unload everything. Grab some fuel. And refuel this one. 1, 2, 3. This is why I'm not using the hover bike. So the starting fuel I would like to have for my oxygen generators. So here we can. Hang on. You. And. Can we make anything? Release, frostbite, necrosis, dermal. Well, let's make one. And what can we do? The meat has a slow perish time, so I would like to have a fridge before I do this. Maybe we can make. You need two, so 1, 2, 3. Okay, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, and as much as you want. All right, so as you can see here, this one, the meat has 50 food, but the perish time is 30. This is not, and this is a perish time 90, and this has a little bit. So I'm going with the energy bars. So here we can place you. Let's grab the oxygen here, and let's make more things here. And not sure what the the alien thorns are for. All right, so but it's still the sun is still up, so let's head back outside and grab more things, some herbals, and let's grab the stone there. Oh, there's copper. I think copper is a good idea. Let's grab more oxygen. All right. So, and when the day is over, in the night we build our base, and from there we explore the world a little bit. And more fruits, more fruits. Okay. I like this slow start here. This is really my kind of game. Slow and steady, just making baby steps at the beginning. And I'm pretty sure if you are familiar with the game, this is definitely too slow for you. You know what you have to do, but for me, it is right now making the steps I know, and from there we will see if we can progress. So right now I would like to have my base. I would like to have oxygen. I would like to have food. And the more food and oxygen we have, the farther we can away from the base. Maybe we can grab the hover bike when we have enough biofuel. And this is pretty much the idea for now. I'm pretty sure if you know what comes after the Robinson Protocol, you could go for straight something. I don't know. Maybe there are some structures which you can grab, and can build your base there. But for now, I would like to have it here because I don't know anything about the surroundings here, and not sure how dangerous it is. The videos I saw on YouTube, there was quite some danger out there. So some creatures, yeah. This is so. For now, I would like to have just my basic materials here. Where is it? Okay, we are already quite. Yeah. And we have to keep our. And maybe we could make the hover bike a little bit more. We could give the hover bike a little bit more carry capacity. And from there, we could use the hover bike. But I'm not sure about this yet. So let's not do it. And like I said, the problem is if you build something wrong, you have to destroy it, at least in this state of the game. And I'm not liking this. I don't want to build things I have to destroy. Because, yeah, We have to collect quite some materials here. Alright, so I think this is the last stone we can carry. Alright. Yeah. So we are already full. So let's grab the bike. And let's head back. Let's head back to our base, unload, and maybe have another go for more materials. Hang on, stop. Okay. Grab some motorbike and okay, you are fine. We have enough, so we don't have to check this. Do we have any? No, we don't have anything. So let's unload you and let's unload you. Maybe we should make a little bit more. So we need 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know. Let's make it 30. Yeah, 30 looks fine. And I also would like to have a large window for starters. Okay, so anything unloaded? No. We could get rid of you. We could get rid of you. We have enough food. We have enough. So let's head back. Let's head out in this direction. Let's grab the motorbike, and I would like to have more wood. So let's head over to these trees here. The motorbike and yeah, wrong tool. Okay, so let's grab more wood. Yeah, as you can see, this is a desert planet and it has not much wood. This is something we have to deal with, but first we have to eat. And I think we keep collecting the things we can buy here. So more food, more thorns. I have no idea what you need as thorns. What's the thorns? I don't know. The alien thorns. What you can use it for. All right. So let's head over here, and let's make it to this tree maybe. More stones is always a good idea, I think. And when it's night again, we build our base, we build the generator, we build the tank. Hopefully we have enough food by the biofuel by then. Oh, we can use this tree. And we can use the stones again. Yeah, so far so good, I think. Not sure, the heat is not going up. Normally I have some trouble with the heat at this point. As you can see, this is 42 degrees. 42 degrees outside. But it looks like our suit is keeping the heat contained, I think it is. There's a little bit of radiation, I'm not sure. Okay. Let's head to four more. We are already. And I would like to have the FPS. The FPS is, as you can see there, the FPS is dropping to 30 right now. This is something I have discovered in some of my tests, that the FPS is not, and this is probably my computer. I'm on a laptop here. It's normally a quite good laptop, but for these kinds of things, and the recording makes it very FPS hungry. So let's hope there's no issue with the game. I have the settings on low for everything. I have disabled everything that needs CPU. Let's hope it works. So I think we are full already again. And this is why I have the settings on low and slow. You see, you have to think about the steps you do. So what do you grab? What do you go for the next? What is your next approach? And all these things. Proper. Okay. Wrong tool. Okay. So let's give it a little bit more here and a little bit more here. I like to top up my oxygen and food. Otherwise, you forget it. And so let's see. Yeah, we are already full. There's no point in grabbing this copper. Let's grab more fruits and food. And then we head back to our base. Maybe unload. Where's the sun? Oh, the sun is still going. So I think we keep foraging. Because in the night you have to stay in your base at your heater anyway. So we can use this. Okay, we can forage quite some amount, and it is XP anyway. So and we need the food. So there are some animals again. Let's grab more herbals. Yes, everything is nice. Everything is nice. So keep grabbing. All right, you and you, fibers. We don't have to make fibers from wood when we can collect the fibers. Maybe there on this planet there are other biomes and you can find more wood. But as you can see here, maybe over there looks a little bit. Hang on, we have this pingy thingy here, so the detector. But it's too far away. Anything? And I don't think I have the ore. Yeah, I don't have the ore detector, so. Okay, so we can collect plants. We can collect quite some amount, it looks like. So let's keep collecting the plants then. Go for it. Ah, iron. Should we try to go for the iron? Yeah, hang on. Maybe it's a waste. Oh, okay. We are almost full. We are almost full. So let's keep collecting the plants. More food, more protein, everything. Because we need food, and if we go exploring, I would like to have a storage of food. I think it was maybe 100 or so. I had 20 energy bars for my last try, and it was not enough. You have to do so much things where you cannot collect food, so I would like to go with 100 energy bars, I think it is. So 100 energy bars in stock, and let's hope it is enough. Let's keep top up the oxygen while we are walking. Okie dokie, the FPS is dropping a little bit. It's fine. So more. Okay. So, Sun, still going. So, let's collect. How much? Yeah, you can collect quite some amount of food, some plants, I mean. So, what are the next steps? So, when we head back at the night, we build our base, we build our basic construction setup, we build our generator. Not sure about the solar panels. Doesn't look like the solar panels doing well. I mean, it's a desert planet. The sun should give enough power. Maybe I did something wrong, but so far I have not much success with the solar panels. Okay. So this could grab. Maybe we should head back here with our motorbike because there are quite some amount of ores. So not stone. It looks like iron and copper. So there's a large base. Anything we can? Can we make a? So let's make a point and accept. So yeah, so this is probably the next thing we go to. Okay, so it is, the FPS is dropping a little bit. Something is happening here. It's a little bit choppy. let's hope it works. Maybe the recording is kicking in with something. And I think I should head back, I think. Maybe. How much? Yeah. So, okay, let's head back and hang on. Wrong key. So let's head back with the motorbike. Let's check how our constructors are doing. And I think this is this episode for now. Boop 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 boop. Okie dokie. And stop. So let's grab the motorbike. And let's see. So we have here our oxygen. We have our water. It could use a little bit. Hang on. It could use a little bit biofuel. Oh, we are full. Okay. I forgot about this. So let's put you here. Let's put you here. And let's put you here, you here, you here, you here, you here, you. No. Okay. I think I did it wrong. Okay. So. Okay. I have to organize this a little bit. And the wood goes here. We have six biofuel. Okay, so let's stop here and let's head to the next one.